So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, Hoots and Nally, Birdshot Reggae 2017, welcome to the stage, the one they call Biblical!
Give me no breaking star, put it on yar. It's a spiritual war. Oh, we have our work, oh, we now work. We should be living in love, but we sell for the earth. Oh, we have our work, oh, we now. Them all of this, I'm a hurt, we don't know what this works. Oh, we have our work, oh, we now work. The best spirit of righteousness is my only proof shirt. Oh, we have our work, oh, we now.
Princess, and you need to be treated with love and respect. Make me hear you say, sweet, sweet princess. All right, run it there.
You were created in understand. You are precious and you need to be treated right. Others of civilization, you were blessed from creation. Oh, you are precious in our Father's sight. Sweet princess, sweet princess, don't put yourself in the fire of flesh. Sweet princess, yeah, sweet princess, never you set the force at a mess. But you're a royal prince, so you should feel good. Never make them tell you, say you're nothing less. You love these spices, never be reckless. Oh, princess, you were created in our Father's sight. Oh, you are precious, and you need to be treated right. Mothers of civilization, you were beggars from creation. Oh, you are precious in our Father's sight. Sweet princess, sweet princess, hear my words of encouragement. Sweet princess, yeah, sweet princess, you know what you feel if you're not talking. But not everything we're thinking is a good thing. You won't have to write this name. You love is priceless, never be reckless. Oh, princess, sweet princess. Na 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 na. Oh, oh, oh.
Today, I am honored. I've had so much fun at Britain's Got Reggae 2017. Make me hear when I say Britain of Reggae! For really run it again. You know, said of Most High Father God, never fail I once, you know. The Most High God has never failed I once, you know. Yeah, man, run it there, King.
Inside. One thing I can say, that I never fail I yet. The whole never fail I. One thing I can say, with all confidence, I run the mouth of a man. With a face, one thing I can say, sorry for the one when I know him. Let the rise and still I want stone him. In the last number season, all the peace of a villain, and the bow down before him. Oh, I adore him. From me 16, a pampas, man, I might be giving them little love. We never go a bed without a belly full. And you know, one thing I can say, that I never fail I yet. The hope you never fail I. One thing I can say, all when the wicked surround, I want to take counsel to them side. Oh, that I never fail I. One thing I can say, I mean, I'll stop saying. One thing I can say, no matter where till you don't feel right, we call Pancha or when you feel like. Take every breath with reverence, and when you step out, they be in a diligence. But the wicked, they wait like a roaring lion. I feel rough with life, but the essence of Zion. Can't chat to me, bow for me. Under the shadow of the Almighty, I can say that I never fail again. The hope that never fail I. One thing I can say, all when the wicked surround, I want to take hold to the inside. One thing I can say, that I never fail I. So hope you never fail I. One thing I can say, I may not stop. So I know that I never fail. Yeah. love. One thing I can say, that I never fail at it. That hope you never fail at it. One thing I can say, all when the wicked around, I want to post a good sign. One thing I can say, that I never fail at it. That hope you never fail at it. One thing I can say, I may not someday, yeah. One thing I can say.
Who's a nanny? Who's got reggae? Mad performers, the one they call
Biblical!
Whoa!
Right. All right, let's go to our churches and find out what the feedback are. Who should we start with first this time? I think let's go with Bookie Joe.
Yeah, we'll start with Bobby. And as a matter of fact, we'll go to Deborah, because Deborah
oh, yeah, sorry.
Is actually, you say, Biblical. So Deborah, we'll start with you.
Biblical, good energy, great interaction with the audience. I felt your angels, and I think it was not as strong as the last time, but it was good. And good enough, and I hope that you get through the other round. Well done. Keep up the good work.
After all, he's your wild card.
I know.
So that on you. Aja.
Yes, Biblical. Blessed love.
Blessed love.
Yeah, man. Good evening. What do you do with your lovely sister, then, man? Come with us.
Well, you're not Biblical. It's a soul, but
I okay. All right. Love the performance still. They love the energy. Sam Charles was up. The second song, you know what I mean, speak about the Empress, then, you know, love the song. Then.
Thanks.
Yes, sir. Pause.
Right, we're going to Bucky.
Great performance. You know, for me, the two songs that were performed great. I like your vocals. You get me, you can very well. Steve, very good as well. Keep it up.
Claire?
Yeah, Biblical, I really loved your performance. I like the song, I like the last one, Jack, I never feel like it, because I know everybody in here can, you know, relate to those kind of songs. You are conscious, as I told you before, you kind of don't look like what you sing, but yeah, man, big up yourself and keep up the good works.
I totally agree with you, Claire. Beth?
Well done, Biblical. I really loved your performance. And just like the last time, you did very well. Maybe a tad. Not as good as the last time, but you still did absolutely great. And you look good, and you got the crowd singing with you. And I think that is very important, you know? Okay, but well done, and good luck with that.
Cecil. Remember, big look at all the time. Remember, say, that was one of your first critics with the audition,
true,
you know?
True.
And you really proved me wrong still, you know, because I love the last two times you said, this time and the last time, and you're really consistent in what you was doing. And the choice of songs, that was very nice, you know? As you say, you work in the stage hard, I know it's hot, and sometimes you have the suit in there and it kind of hold back. Sometimes dress a little lighter if you can, you know? Next time round, and feel comfortable when you get on the stage. Just keep up the good work. I hope you go through, you know?
Sure.
After hearing all of that, how do you feel right now after your performance?
Yeah, I feel blessed. If I'm honest, if I'm going to be honest, and it's good to be honest with oneself, I really do agree when judges say that my performance was better last time. You know, but I give thanks. It's been an honour, it's been a pleasure. I've just really enjoyed myself throughout this series. So, you know, I'm thankful for the opportunity, and we give thanks for the judges and Sister Cerny. And all you wonderful people, you see? Blessed love.
So once again, Louis Tanani, Brothers Got Ready 2017, the one they call
Biblical!
Yes!
Alright, it's getting heated in here, bro. Britain's definitely got reggae.